Katrina Kaif seems to be on a roll right now in the business. The actress has some really fantastic films like Salman Khan's Tiger Zinda Hai, Shah Rukh Khan's dwarf film Aamir Khan's Thugs of Hindustan, and Ranbir Kapoor's Jagga Jasoos in her kitty. But what we have heard now will just pop your eyes, because Katrina has signed a film with the country's latest sensation and every girl's obsession, Prabhas, our very own Bahubali. After Bahubali 2, Prabhas is gearing up for his next sci-fi action thriller, Saho. Reportedly, Prabhas and the makers were in search of the leading lady for the film, and after the success of Bahubali 2, they thought of casting a Bollywood heroine. They spoke to Deepika Padukone, Parineeti Chopra and Ami Jackson, but they finally zeroed on Katrina Kaif because she fits the bill perfectly. The teaser created a lot of buzz across the nation and will be made in Telugu, Tamil, Malayalam and Hindi. It is also said an official announcement will be made soon. Well, we can't wait to see Katrina and Prabhas together on the big screen. What about you guys? Do tell us in the comment section below.